until they can make a good faith effort to expand and embrace immigrants, the immigrants in this nation that have always been a part and have always been and always been a core element of American democracy, until they can prove good faith to an American ideal, they do not deserve any resources for their radical agenda. We have to have respect for children, respect for families, respect for human rights, and respect for the right of human mobility. Because it is a right.
That's right.
It is a right.
That's right.
Because we are standing on native land, and Latino people are descendants of native people, and we cannot be told and criminalized simply for our identity or our status. Period. I will not commit $1, not $1, to an agency who died when they were trusted to take care of Jacqueline Cal. I will not give $1 to a secretary who does not care about her life and does not care to investigate a child's death. And I will not give $1 to black box detention facilities that think that people and some people in this country are deserving of constitutional protections and that others are not. We are a nation and a land of laws, not just people. Some people are subject to laws and others are not. We are a land of laws. And when we are a land of laws, what that means is that every person that steps foot on this soil deserves the consideration of due process.